I've been here 60 years and I'm still not bored. There's absolutely nothing that I can't afford, and that's